Here we go. Now remember, because we're cutting iridescent glass, I'm cutting it on the smooth side just because that's how it needs to be done. And always remember, if you want your iridescent on the backside, not on the front, just go ahead and flip your pattern over, not your glass. Oh, that nice sweet sound of cutting bullseye. Just two knuckles under the glass, thumbs on top, down and away. Down and away, just like that.